I'll be going down that hallway in a little bit. Hopefully I'll have some pain relief. My surgery is scheduled for 9:30 this morning. I'll probably stay one or two nights. Hopefully not have to go to rehab. And maybe Otis will tell me where my tooth is. Otis took it. I had extensive dental work. And I had an infected bone. So, that's not good. Anyway, ew, I look ugly. I love it when YouTubers get on there and they do their hair. Purse their lips. So stupid. Now I'm doing that. Pray for me.